So I feel like art's more like a therapy, I guess, than just like an activity. And that's like a big reason why I like got into art. My name is Hannah Clark and I'm an art education major at Texas State. So I got into art, I guess, in kindergarten, honestly. I did this drawing of a dog and I got into the art show, so I was really excited. And then I just kept like painting and like drawing from there. That's like a big reason why I like got into art, was because I actually nannied a girl who had Asperger's, and she was like awesome. I loved her so much, and she, whenever she would get really stressed out or anything, we would always do art and that would calm her down. So I think that's when I realized I wanted to be in art education. But I also know and do something more than just like teach art. I wanted to help people through art. So I think that like art is way more than just like painting or like making something pretty. I think it's really like an emotional tie and like helps people like get over like hardships or anything like that like they might be holding on to. So I really want to do something with like veterans or like kids with disabilities in the future. So this is my favorite painting that I've done. It's a watercolor one and it's based around like ancient cave paintings, I guess. So like that's the first kind of art that there was, like the cave paintings. And so this is kind of inspired by it with like the like texture and everything and the different animals hidden. I love it because I was really proud of myself at how my elephant turned out. But I love how, I think it's interesting how like the first kind of paintings were cave paintings, and so I think it's cool to like a modernized spin on it, because I know those are based on like something that's like important to them. It's like all the animals back then that they had were like things that they hunted, and while these aren't like as like important to me, I think it's a kind of cool spin on like even like endangered animals. I think it's really cool.